An army-administered base in Jammu and Kashmir's Uri has been attacked by at least four terrorists near the line of control, and a fierce encounter is underway. The injured soldiers have been airlifted to an army hospital. Meanwhile, Home Minister Rajnath Singh has postponed his visit to Russia and the US and has called an emergency meeting.